Destiny, good afternoon. Run Club Greenville meets at Pangea at 6:45 on Monday nights, and it all started because one upstate girl wanted to meet new people to run with.
In a little over a year.
My first day, two people showed up, and then it just continued to grow.
Run Club Greenville has become the Monday activity for hundreds.
You get to meet people and walk away after and go, okay, I did a little workout.
Ashley Pearson and Jake Thayer are the duo behind the club.
Truthfully, I accidentally joined. and then it kind of happened where, you know, I was new to the area, so it was really nice to meet a lot of new people through it.
And now they encourage others to do the same.
That thing is my goal, just to make the most random people become friends.
It's a community that has also attracted local companies.
Just seeing all those smiling faces and, you know, making people's days really meant a lot through Run Club.
Corey Matthew is a longtime Run Club Greenville member and the owner of Pangea. He hosts the club after hours.
It's been fantastic. Like, I've had the opportunity to network with local businesses. Local businesses have actually come in here, so I love supporting local.
As the club continues to grow, Pearson says she's meeting with the city this week to discuss steps moving forward. She also says that she's working on other events, such as one with the Greenville Drive next month. And it's all free. Live in Greenville, Isabel Marek, WYFF News 4.